I wish so many wonderful things for you for Christmas. I hope you have the career of your dreams. That you are increasingly offered roles for characters that have depth, something that you can, you know, really sink your teeth into. I hope that more and more people start to see you the way that I do. A man of character, of depth, and such a generous nature. And I want people to see so much more than, you know, a pretty face. I hope you continually receive critical acclaim for your work. Because, you know, everybody likes, you know, recognition for, you know, their hard work and a job well done. One day, when you're standing on that stage, you're accepting your Oscar, you can say, and finally, I'd like to thank Shelley for always believing in me. I wish you all of this and more. Merry Christmas, Nolan.
Hi, Nolan. Happy Christmas. I hope you have some time to spend with your family over the break. Congratulations on an amazing year this year. The Canyons, Awkward, Riddick, your European travels, all those magazine covers you were on. The list is kind of endless, so I'll just stop at those ones. I'm looking forward to seeing what next year has in store for you. I'm sure it's going to be as crazy, if not crazier, than this year has been. So I'm keeping my fingers crossed for you. So yeah, good luck and happy holidays.
Hi, Nolan. I'm a longtime fan, and I saw you open for David Archuleta back in 2009. I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas, and I hope you stay on Awkward, and I hope your character gets back together with Jenna. I just wanted to say I love you, and I think you're really cute.
Merry Christmas, Nolan, and I wish for you to have a happy Christmas with the people that you love to be around and the people who care about. And I also want you to stay the way you are now, because without you, I would not be the person I am. I would not be able to handle what I'm going through the way that I do without you. I don't think I could do anything without you. I'm thankful for you to be here like you are.
My name is Tia. I'm from Indonesia. I did have a little part in the Burger Project, but I don't remember. I just want to say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and that I hope the best, the very best for you, for your family, and those around you. Goodbye.
Hey, Nolan. So I just wanted to greet you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year ahead. I hope you get plenty more opportunities, particularly in Glee and Awkward. I'm a hell of a fan when it comes to those two TV shows, and besides that, I would have to ask you to record an album. I mean, most of your fans, including me, would want to hear your voice more. I mean, it's more than worth it, Nolan. So, yeah, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Here's my dog. Merry Christmas.
Hey, Nolan. I just wanted to say that I wish you a Merry Christmas, and I hope you have an awesome Christmas. Merry Christmas. And this is Zarabeth.
Hey, Nolan, I'm Wendy, and I just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And I also want to say I love you on Glee and on Awkward, and you're such an inspiration. Again, I hope you have a wonderful holiday and keep doing what you do. Bye!
Hi, Merry Christmas to Nolan. Hope to see more work from you next year. And I also want to thank Shelley and Ivy for all their work to get this project delivered to you and get us fans to get connected to you. Thank you, and hope everybody to have a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Ciao!
Hi, Nolan. My name is Claudia, and I'm from Holland. And I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. May great things happen for you in 2014. Lots of love.
Hi, Nolan.
We're from Switzerland.
And we wish you a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. We love you as an actor.
As a model.
And as a singer. We wish you the best for your career.
And you
are awesome!
Yes!
You're Estelle and Laura, and we wish you Bonne Noël, I think, in French. You can speak French, right?
Si tu veux.
Bye!
Bye!
Hey Nolan, would like to send you some Christmas wishes from Germany. I know it's a bit too early, but what should people do to help? To help for a project we made for you. Bye!
Hi, it's Viva on my heart, and Nolan, I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I hope you will have a nice day, and I want you to take some rest if you need it, and I just want you to know that I think you're the greatest actor, and I love you, so bye.